there was a psychological propaganda war, and economic weapons were used against us as well. I know the consequences of all this perfectly well. Nobody hid the facts at the time, and no one is hiding them now.